visiting Englishmen warmed up well for the five-match ODI series, beating Sri Lanka Board 11 by 43 runs on Duckworth Lewis in their first warm-up match on Friday at the Sara Oval. Half-centuries from Dinesh Chandimal and Kamidu Mendis carried the host to a competitive 287, while Isurudana made 40 off 26 balls to give the perfect finish for the host. However, English skipper Oyn Morgan and Joe Root compiled a match-winning, unbroken 174-run partnership for the third wicket before bad light brought a premature end to the game when England were 215 for 2 in the 37th over. None of the Sri Lanka bowlers looked effective as Root remained unbeaten on 90, while Morgan remained unbeaten on 91. The second warm-up match will be played at the same venue tomorrow. Thank you.